And there was also a water main break this morning in Middletown, New Jersey. The break caused a sinkhole that swallowed up a car. Happened on the West Front Street area. Police say that the driver of that car was able to go past a barricade and then ended up in that bad spot. She was able to get out, thankfully, before the car sunk into the ground. No one was hurt.